what have we done, what have we introduced? I introduced the Land Use and Revitalization Act of 2004. It's a paradigm shift. It's a major bill that said we have to clean up 100,000 brownfields in this state. And that was a major bill. I worked on it for 2 years, 87 amendments, 2 rewrites, pulled together the broad support of the private sector, the public sector, the San Gabriel COG, a broad array of groups came together to help make a paradigm shift. How we take areas that we had talked about, Judy Chu had talked about, and how we transform them, clean them up and transform them and put them back to use. So we can create soccer fields and other businesses and playgrounds and improve the environment. I wrote that bill in 2004. I also wrote the amendments. I was criticized for it. You guys may have read this. But I wrote Measure R. I didn't write Measure R. I wrote the amendments to Measure R to make sure the San Gabriel Valley was included, because I believe in transportation equity. And I believe in public transportation. And I believe that when you do that and extend the gold line and work to deal with transportation in a way that includes everyone, that then that's the way to improve the environment, to improve our health. Finally, I wrote something called the Downtown Rebound, and it's transformed downtown Los Angeles, because if people live and work in the same place, guess what? They don't have to drive their cars to work. They go downstairs. And so in a place where once was rat-infested buildings are now people living in lofts, shops, restaurants, cafes, and a new Ralph's Market, job creation, and a good environment. That's the bill that I wrote. Thank you.